Jewfish Key.
Advanced Wellness Center, functional neurology, and joint regeneration. Check us out on the website, advancedwellness.us. This is an aerial view of Jewfish Key. It's the northernmost island in Sarasota Bay. We decided to take the stand-up paddleboards with us. We looked up Jewfish Island on the internet on the iPhone, and we proceeded to put the stand-up paddleboards in the water and venture off. Stand-up paddleboarding offers a unique perspective and advantages to exploring coastal areas like this. There are several houses on Jewfish Key, and they're all kind of in an old Florida type of construction. Very interesting, I found a bird that was just sitting in a tree. Turns out that it was an African gray. There he is, cute little guy. Put him on my shoulder, and as you can see, he joined the trip. I decided to call him Gandalf. Gandalf the Gray. And here we're coming to one of the most developed homes. Several boats and dock space. Just gorgeous. Lots of trees on Jewfish Key. It's a nature preserve. And this is a dock I just had to explore. In particular, there was a hammock. Beautiful teak dock, huh? And you can see that Alexis fell and slipped on the paddleboard. The water is so pristine. Oh, I had to try that hammock out. And here we are, rounding the north end of Jewfish Key, and there's a lot of beautiful plants and mangroves that surround the key. Wildlife is very, very beautiful. And there's Gandalf. And this is the backside of the key here. And this dock here is very interesting. When you explore through the dock, you actually find yourself at a resort. And it's the most beautiful resort on the island. It's the Extreme Polynesian Beach Resort. And these units are rentable. I believe they're about $1,800 for a week. And about close to 20 people can sleep in this compound. And as you can see, you have a nice watch up there for sunset. And you have individual bungalows, so things are separated out such. And as we continue around, there's another dock. This is a little drier side of the island. And we were greeted by a couple of dogs and a man with his little girl. I'm not sure if the dogs were more interested in me or the bird on my shoulder. It made me a little nervous. So we continued down around the corner. Here's the Extreme Polynesian Resort from the other angle. And these are some guests that are hanging out on the beach who've rented it for a week. And after speaking with them, they were pretty pleased. They were very happy in their vacation rental. So thanks for joining me on this trip to Jewfish Island. Find out more about Jewfish Key by going onto the internet. I don't think you'll find Gandalf there. See our website for exciting options for pain and arthritis at advancedwellness.us.